Stanley wasn't sure what the voice of HAL should be. The film was filmed in England, and the crew was entirely British. And he turned to his assistant director, and he said, "Derek, you do the voice off camera for the boys. I'll worry about it in post-production." So for us, this was the voice of HAL. "Dive, dive, you better take a stress pill," it was all like that. It was a little bit like doing with Michael Caine. Yeah, it's exactly the way it was.